Funniest moments in history.
While Julius Caesar was arguing with Cato in the middle of the Roman Senate, he received a random letter.
However, Cato wanted to use this and demanded that Caesar reads the letter immediately, accusing him of treason. At first, Caesar refused, but he eventually decided to hand the letter to Cato himself. So Cato started reading it and realized it was a love letter from his own sister to Julius Caesar.